In the heart of Africa, a unique story is unfolding.